All right, so we're just gonna assess for any signs of stomach cancer. So we're gonna first just inspect the abdomen. Looks flat, no distension, and then we're just going to palpitate. You tell me if you have any tenderness.
No.
It's a light palpitation. We're gonna go deeper. Okay, and I don't feel any masses or lumps or anything, and so that's good.